My name is Pavana, and I live in Afghanistan. This is my country, and it has been taken over by the Taliban. The Taliban are a government group of people that have strict rules. One rule is that girls like me are not allowed to go to school. Every day I have to fetch water and go get money in the market for my family. My dad used to do this, but he's in jail. The Taliban captured my dad, and now it's my job to save him. This is my life as a young girl.